Great. Terrified. Clutch.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Come on.
Any last words?
Roach. Roaring as fuck.
Baron home?
Depends who's asking.
A witcher. Want to talk to him?
Yeah. And I want to plough the lovely Queen Serul.
Seen this man before? In at the crossroads. You was there not so long ago. Thought you were supposed to go your separate way, nice and all.
It led me here. Gotta talk to the Baron.
Oh, aye. What about?
Something important. His ears only.
Fine. Lodrin, let him in. If he makes any trouble, well, we outnumber him.
Open the gate. Sergeant! Ardle! Witcher, to see the Baron. Don't want no disturbances. That clear?
What do you think?
In here for you.
Guard called you a sergeant. You a Temerian soldier?
Not your concern, mate.
Deserter?
Temerian army don't exist no more.
So what are you all doing here?
Had a choice after the Black Ones thrashed us. Let it lie and try to lead normal lives. Or continue to resist, join the guerrillas and fight for our beloved Temeria till death do us part. We chose the former.
And the Baron, your commander?
Yeah, commander.
Oh.
Infazima, now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled, ha ha ha!
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, hooray!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Look at that. Didn't even stay for tea. In spite of all that blabbering about how cultured the nation is.
Rumors rarely find confirmation in reality, especially the ones about foreigners.
Right you are. I know who you are. Believe I also know why you've come. We'll talk inside. Make yourself at home. It would have put the bloody vodka. Ah, there it is. A snifter.
Why not?
Ha! A man after my own heart. With Foltest dead and Natalis whereabouts unknown. Bloody hell. Who's a loyal Temerian to drink to these days?
Himself and his company?
Good enough. To the matter at hand. I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I said already, I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen? How do you like it here in Velen?
Lovely place. Swamps, bogs, marshes everywhere.
Exactly.
Lovely place. Swamps, bogs, marshes everywhere.
Exactly. Someone loses their way around here, he becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
Get to the point already.
Ciri. That's why you've come, isn't it?
So she was here.
She showed up some time ago. Exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp. Said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
You can come down.
Hola, buenas.
Hello there. Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet. But I'm sure we'll find the way if we set off together.
What happened to you?
This? It's nothing. How did you wind up here?
My father brought me. Told me to follow the trail of treats and eat my fill. He said he would wait. So I started down the trail. Then I saw a butterfly, and I ran to catch it, and I lost my way.
Según yo, no tienes problema porque en mi mismo juego es así. Yo lo único que sí le pongo, pero en general a todos mis streams, es las 18. Y
you and your father. When did you leave home?
This morning.
And did the sun warm your face or your back?
It warmed my back.
So we must go east. Come, I'll walk you home. And explain to your parents that they must not lose their children in the woods.
We can't go home because of the Wolf King and his pack.
Decía que no, como tal no. Lo he estado streamando como 4 horitas. Pero no deberías de tener problemas, solo con que le pongas la configuración de más 18 al momento de iniciar el stream, no debería de haber problema. También porque es un juego.
No kings among wolves.
These have one.
And you've seen him?
Yes. I mean, no. From behind a tree. He was huge, with giant eyes and great fangs, and was terribly, disgustingly horrific.
Resubidos antes ya tenía. Tengo otros cuantos streams. Ayer, antier le di nada más una hora y antes le había dado otra hora.
See what I've got on my back.
Suerte.
Wolves fear it. Kings do too. Come, I'll help you up.
Gracias por el follow, bro. Ahorita ando reconfigurando mi PC y no tengo nada de libertad, pero muchas gracias por el follow.
Wolves! Quick! Hide!
My father couldn't even do that.
Mine could do a lot more. Come. Wait here. Don't come any closer.
Toca mañana. But...
No buts, stay here.
Toca. Ya no me acordaba que también es de la misma, bueno, de la misma delegación. Soy F.
bloodshot, but still moist. He died recently. His chest is crushed. Ribs probably pierced his lungs. Something picked him up and threw him against the tree.
Lips parted
and bloated. Bit clear through his tongue. Immense pain before death.
¿Estás consciente de que eso es una estupidez?
Something tore his leg off. No, gnawed it off.
Ew, that's horrible.
Stay there and look away. What's this? Marrow's missing. Interesting.
¿Cuál te pusiste ya?
Let's see. His liver's gone.
Why are you digging through his belly?
Would you mind making certain your laces are tied? The Wolf King's no fantasy, it seems. Except he's a werewolf.
He
had a fall.
I bet. The Wolf King got him.
When did children get so smart?
What will we do when the Wolf King finds us?
Good question. I've no silver, but I can make a blade oil.
Oil? You mean like we make from rapeseed?
No. A far more special oil. Of dog tallow, wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and wolf's liver. The Wolf King will feel terrible, terrible pain.
You're smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Not my father. My uncle. Uncle Vesemir. Do parents often send their children out to follow the sweets?
Sometimes they send their children. Sometimes they go themselves.
Do they return?
All
right. I have everything. Now for a spot where I can build a fire. Brew the oil in peace.
Daisy, cuando quieras, nos conectamos en el Discord y te voy diciendo paso a paso qué hacer. Cuando quieras, que no sea hoy, porque hoy me quiero dormir tempranito, pues mañana está ready, pero.
What are you doing?
Greasing my blade. There. We'll see just how effective Uncle Vesemir's formulae are.
Ahorita está desaparecido. No tengo
bodies all in blood, clawed open. No wolves did this. Right?
Are you?
What?
The Wolf King. Now do you believe me?
I do. Hide.
Him a drubbing. Never seen anything like it.
Girl, you can come out now. Come on. You're lucky we came this way. Found someone far less fortunate in the forest.
Oh, Yaren. Must be. We was returning from Midcops when the Brute attacked. I managed to flee, but Yaren...
The little one. No details.
Hubieras dicho que eras tu atleta, que ibas de la división mexicana por
levantar. You have bandages at home? Some spirit? He laid a claw or two on me, unfortunately.
I've not, miss, but my lord, he's a powerful man. He's sure to help you. Might even reward you for cutting the werewolf down.
Very well. Lead us to your lord.
Just who do you think you brought me, man? That's not me daughter.
And the little one?
Neither, dammit! I think I'd know my own child.
Well, it might not be yours, the older one, but you've got to admit the likeness. That's downright striking. So, any chance for that reward?
You'll not see one fucking copper. Get out before I set my hounds on you.
Huevos, llevo encargándote ese niño sin año, no me quedo.
So, stew any good?
Very. Thank you. I'd not eaten in...
Clear to see. I'm pleased you like it. Had them prepare a bath for you once you've eaten. And you could do with some sleep. Gretka in the nook behind the hearth. You in the guest room opposite the kitchen.
Thank you. I...
Shh! Eat now. We'll speak once you've rested. So I ordered my men to watch her and left her to rest.
And?
Ah, a topic for another time.
The little girl who showed up here with Ciri, what happened to her?
Gretka. She's safe and sound, helps out in the kitchen. Ciri told me of the girl's parents, what they decided. So I decided not to send the lass home. She's fed here.
Ya no te creo.
A roof over a warm corner she calls her own. She wants for nothing.
What happened to Ciri?
I've told you already. A topic for another time.
No, a topic for now. Talk.
That sharpness. What's your tone, Witcher? We wish to come to an agreement, do we not?
Take it you won't give me this information for free.
Sharp you are. I regret your loss. Commiserate. But you see, it so happens my wife and daughter are missing as well. I propose an exchange. Find my loved ones, and I shall tell you about the girl you seek. All I know.
Thing is, can I trust you? What guarantees do I have?
None whatsoever. Only my word.
What if I refuse? Because I just don't want to.
Would you tell me to sod off? Go ahead, but then I'll tell you the same. And what'll that make us? Two helpless, empty-handed sods.
No,
think of it as searching for your own daughter.
Nunca tendré ese link.
Ought to go quickly then. Guard! This man's under my protection. No one's to bother him in any way. Don't stare. I've not grown horns. Treat it as a token of my good faith.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon, as if whisked away by shadows.
What do you mean, vanished?
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
I'll need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
I'll not let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
I do.
Then let me work.
Fine. But I shall go with you. The doors are locked. When she was a babe, my daughter loved animals. Saw a deer trophy on a wall once. Do you know what she asked?
I haven't got a clue.
Papa, is that deer's womp on the other side of the wall? You see it there? What's a trophy? I pity any bastard who's hurt her. I'll flay him alive. Here it is. Damn it! Jammed again. Our bedchamber. Tamara's room is there. Try not to make a mess. For their return, I want everything to be as they left it.
Wooden candlestick. Stem's broken. Fresh flowers. He expects them to return any minute. Takes hope. walls a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size. Walls a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size. The Baron and his wife. Look happy enough. What's this? Gotta wonder who wanted to hide the hole. And what's on the other side. It gets interesting. Piece of wood looks like the stem of that candlestick. No coincidence there. Fight might have happened here. I'll look for clues. Rest of the candlestick. And wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah, Hervelus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me. Incense. And an old key. Loaded in locks. Anise. Sandalwood. And something else. Saffron. Damn ugly for a doll. The kind you'd stick with pins to hurt someone. Trail breaks off. Could find something else, though. Spruce wood. Smells of juniper incense. Some sort of folk talisman. Protective. Question is, against what? Won't find much else here.
Well, bring out the Gimp.
Think the Gimp's sleeping.
Well, guess you'll just have to go wake him up now, won't you?
Thank you.
Is my head spinning?
An altar. So, the Eternal Fires made it to Velen. An altar. So, the Eternal Fires made it to Velen.
Little prick.
Oh, Nina. Get out of my sight.
Done poking around?
Found a doll in Tamara's room. Tell me about it.
What could possibly be so interesting about a doll, Witcher?
Looks like it might have been used for some sort of black magic. Where'd Tamara get it?
Black magic? Are you barmy? I made it for her. She was four, perhaps five winters old. We were in Vizima on market day, and she saw the sorceress, Triss Merigold. Insisted she must have a doll just like her. Couldn't afford a thing of that sort, so I made the doll with my own hands.
So it is supposed to be Triss. Yeah, I see it now. Eerie. Looks just like her.
Doesn't it? Time's taken a bit of a toll, but overall, it continues to impress.
You got something to fall back on if things don't work out with Nilfgaard. Found signs of a fight in the room. Know anything about that?
A fight? What are you talking about?
Someone was attacked. Probably your wife or daughter. Whoever it was tried to defend themselves with a candlestick. Missed the attacker. Punctured the wall instead. They tussled too.
I don't know nothing about this. That night, I was drunk, don't remember a thing. They were gone by the time I awoke.
Doubt you were the only ones in the castle. Maybe one of your men heard something?
3 times I asked those bastards if they'd seen anything, heard anything. Nothing, not a one of them.
Whole landing smells of wine. Tell me anything about that?
One of the lads, must be. Lushes, one and all.
Give your men Ervalus?
Oh, damn it. I might have spilled it. I told you I was good and marinated that night. What does it matter? Stench of wine in plenty of corn around the castle.
Recognize this amulet?
Yes. Anna began wearing it a time ago.
Any idea where she got it?
None.
Any witches or cunning women in the area?
A Pella. Old Coot lives near Blackbow. And there's a cunning woman in Midcops, but I know little about her. She's only recently arrived. If Anna were to see someone, she'd choose the Pella, not the woman. Anna was wary of strangers, newcomers.
I'll have a chat with this Pella.
Fair warning, he's a hard man to talk to. Rumour has it he killed his own father with an axe as a lad, then went batty. Now they say he sees ghosts and ploughs his goat.
Not really interested in his hobbies. Just want to ask about the amulet.
I think I got scabies.
You, white one, think you're two swords to take on 40? What do you say, we flog some kid?
Sitting around, scratching her arses.
What are you doing? Why are you chopping
to find that shaving?
Bring the smiths, lads. Get food, man.
What's a good idea?
Baron Schmarrin.
Why would I play?
Ever heard of preventive arse rooting?
Go, go.
Swift kick in the arse.
We'll get the old booger, you see.
Hey, look. Some strays wandered out, stinks in the guardian corpse to me.
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller?
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
What do you want from him?
To give him what he deserves.
And that is?
He done conjured auguries. Said something evil had made its nest in Edric's bowels. Told Edric to eat rowan berries, lots of them.
Ever since Edric's lived in the outhouse. And he's got hardened pustules all over him.
just so happens I need the Peller alive. So if you agree to leave him alone, for good, I'm willing to tell you how to help Edric.
Well, all in all...
Yes or no?
Fine. Let's hear it.
A tea of mullein leaves for his belly, and cover his boils with mallow. A few days and he'll be good as new.
Noted. But if it don't work, we'll be back. Move out, boys. Out of my sight.
Gotta wonder about a man who could get Edric's friends all worked up. Hey, anybody home? Open up, it's safe now.
Devils? Who do they bring? What seek ye?
I need your help.
Ooh, a man. Nay, a wolf. Grey, though not old. Tis he the Peller awaits.
You were expecting me.
Aye, as the bones declared I should. They shall come whose stench is rape and death, but the wolf shall disperse them, the white wolf. And thus he comes. Omens never lie.
Recognize this? Made of spruce wood, strong smell of juniper, designed to protect someone.
Freshly cut spruce, sprinkled with goat's blood, then tempered with an incense of earth, smoke, and juniper. For Anna, to protect her.
You make the amulet?
Aye, sure 'twas the Peller. After the way of his forefathers, over still water in the light of a full moon. Proper as amulets go. It protected well. Should never have taken it off.
So, designed to protect her. From what?
Oh, the dear. Besieged she was, evil all around, wanting to possess her. Old magic, born of oblivion, from dark sources emerged.
Old magic? Can you be more specific?
Tis not for mouth speech, nor for the touch. A small protective charm, not a thing more a Peller could do.
Anna and her daughter are missing. Know where they are?
Nay, no, nay. Peller don't know. But the spirits could know. The Peller will augur, the spirits ask.
Spirits? Great. Fine with me. Long as I know where to look, where to find them.
Lost, lost. Must be found. Princess! None better than princess for finding things.
Princess? Which princess?
Princess, my goat! She's fled!
Those men must have scared her off. Can we get back to the auguring?
Without the goat, impossible. No goat, won't work.
Will you help me if I bring the goat back?
Princess! Princess! Where've you got to, girl?
Fine. I'll get your goat.
The bell! The little bell's ringing! She loves it! Ring, ring, and she will follow. But for a while. But beware of wild strawberries. Raspberries, too.
Yeah, treacherous as beasts go. I always keep an eye out for them.
Thank you.
Yep.